Hello everybody and welcome to CNATT channel. In this video, we'll show you how to enter Windows recovery environment in Windows 10. In another video linked above, we introduced you to the Windows recovery environment. If Windows boots correctly, use method 1, 2, or 3. If Windows doesn't boot properly, use method 4, 5, or 6. Method 1. Access Windows recovery environment from the Windows desktop or from the sign-in screen. Open the Start menu. Select Power. Press and hold the Shift key on your keyboard and then select Restart. The computer will restart in Windows recovery environment. If you are in sign-in screen and you can't sign into Windows, select Power. Press and hold the Shift key on your keyboard and then select Restart. The computer will restart in Windows recovery environment. Method 2. Access Windows recovery environment from the Windows settings. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings, or press Windows key I on your keyboard. Select Update and Security. In the left pane, select Recovery. In the Advanced Startup section, select Restart Now. The computer will restart in Windows recovery environment. Method 3. Access Windows recovery environment using Command Prompt. Open the Start menu. Type CMD and run it. In the Command Prompt window, type this command and press Enter. Shutdown space slash R space slash O. In less than a minute, the computer will restart in Windows recovery environment. Method 4. Access Windows recovery environment using physical power button. If Windows doesn't boot properly, turn off your computer. Press the power button to turn on your device. On the first sign that Windows has started, for example, some device show the manufacturer's logo, hold down the power button for 10 seconds to turn off your device. After a few seconds, press the power button again to turn on your device. Once again at the first Windows boot sign, hold down the power button for 10 seconds to turn off your device. Do this again and press the power button a third time to turn on your device. At the first Windows boot sign, hold down the power button for 10 seconds to turn off your device. After a few seconds, press the power button to turn on your device and wait until you see the Windows recovery environment. These steps are the same for laptops and desktops. Method 5. Access Windows recovery environment using Recovery Drive. If you have already created a Windows recovery drive, you can use it to access the Windows recovery environment. In another video that linked above, we showed you how to create a Windows recovery drive. Before starting this step, you need to know what the boot menu keys on your device. The keys that are generally used to open the boot menu are Escape, F2, F8, F10, or F12, depending on the computer company or motherboard. First, turn off your computer. Connect the recovery USB flash drive to an available USB port. Turn on your computer. Immediately, press the boot menu key on your keyboard. Additionally, if your PC doesn't support a separate boot menu, You can use the Del key to access the System BIOS or UEFI and change the boot priority manually. Select the USB flash drive to boot from. You will see Windows Recovery Environment. Method 6. Access Windows Recovery Environment using the Windows Installation Media. If you have Windows Installation Media, you can use it to access the Windows Recovery Environment. Turn off your computer. Connect the Windows Installation USB flash drive to an available USB port. Turn on your computer. Immediately press the boot menu key on your keyboard. Select the USB flash drive to boot from. In the Windows Setup page, select Language, Time Format and Keyboard Input Method, and then click the Next button. Now select Repair your computer. You will see Windows Recovery Environment. Thanks for watching the video. You can see more tutorials on our channel.